Three teen suspects are facing charges tonight, accused of targeting and burglarizing a Fort Lauderdale neighborhood. Surveillance video released from police shows the teens attempting to break into vehicles overnight. Investigators say they received several calls from concerned residents and worked quickly to track them down. All three suspects are charged with burglary, loitering, and resisting arrest without violence.